in Scandinavia, Denmark, Norway, and Sweden, and also in Germany, there are media trying to change the gear, trying to change the journalism. It's not being done from one day to another. It's not being done from one month to the next. It's a process taking years. It's like a super tanker changing the course, but something is going on.